everybody, this is Joaquin, Daddy Fiver, and today we are finding the last game. Like, there's 200 games in here. Don't ask for Fortnite because I can't download it. My phone doesn't have enough space. I got a new phone and it doesn't have enough space. It's not compatible with Fortnite, so don't ask. And anyways, so we are looking through all these games. We're not gonna play all of them, but I'm gonna scroll down little by little so you guys, like, if you see a game that you want me to play, just put in the description. I mean the comments. And we have Killer Diego to try the game out too.
¿Qué personas aquí? ¿Qué le de uno de ustedes? Vamos a buscar los juegos.
So yeah, now that we have this, so just gonna slowly move up. And if it has a little cloud with the down symbol, I try to download it, but it's not compatible. So yeah. Clash Royale, I don't really play that game. I just download it to play with my Killer Diego a little bit. So just look through it and then tell me what's popping and what do you want me to play, and I'll play just for you. Maybe make a whole series about it. Or let me just go back up and go slowly. Let's see if the last one is cool. So we're almost there. So just keep on looking. And then just tell me. You can pause the video at any time and see what game you want to play. So I'm just going down. And then the final game, like the final 200 games, I'm going to play.
Y ustedes pueden ponerle paso al video claramente y ver bien.
Coin Master.
We
are not gonna play that one, so we so we're gonna get the geometry dash subzero.
Let me just ding.
So yeah, I got that. We just have to wait until it's loaded. Which might take a long time for us. So for now, we are gonna look at let's see if it takes a long time to download. Just don't notice these. Just don't notice none of these. Just then we wait. Keep on waiting. There we go. We
open it.
Rob Top is the creator of Unity Dish. And now that we have that, there's Sub-Zero I never played. I played the original and the world. Sub-Zero, the Unity Dash world. So it looks like the same. So me and Dale are gonna do one level each, so let me just try to finish them. Thank you. Zero's turn.
A ver si puedo ganar.
Oh my god.
Ya dije que soy muy malo.
Oh my Jesus Christ, that was a good run, but it had to come to an end. But now here comes the beast. So anybody excited for the new update tomorrow for Fortnite? I'm gonna be playing that game on the playground mode on my Xbox tomorrow. All day, like never gonna stop. I'm gonna destroy that kid. I'm gonna destroy Diego like 50 times. And Harmony. So now it's Diego that's living right there. That's not me. Oh my god, I'll just do that. I did it 2 times. So oh my god, he didn't get to school. And an ad. I don't know how to stop it. Oh my god. The end of the world. I never played this game. How do I dare? They just added the background. Oh my god! I don't care. Okay. So if you guys want more of this, if you want more subzero geo dash, just tell me. If I lose, I'll go to the final level, like the final hard level. Then if I win this one, I'll end the video. Okay, so we're gonna hardest level, which is power trick. So we're gonna try that. So this is the start, doesn't look that hard. And we round, and we're dead. Nothing out of nowhere, we just came to come to Spider-Man. Okay, we have a woman again. God. So if I get to like a 10, 20 or a 10, 30, but I'm actually gonna try. I suck at these games. I'm telling you, I suck at these games. I just need to get back to the F level. I always keep on jumping there. You guys can try it out. Make a video of you guys beating this level, cause I can't end it. I'm the one that finishes it first try. Wait, let me just get the progress bar up in here. I don't say I like the progress bar, but it stresses me when I'm like super close. So one more try, then be able to get one more try, and then we're ending the air. So Diego's gonna try it, and then we'll see. If he does it, he'll be surprised. So I'm gonna say nothing. And he didn't do it! So I'm gonna try it one more time, and see how far we get. That's where I'm ending the video. Well done! Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on bell notification things. That's what all the good YouTubers say. And be good, be yourself, and I'll see you guys next time.